And I now give the floor to the Center for Inquiry. The floor is yours.
In its presentation to the reviewers, Qatar stated, and I quote, "The promotion and protection of human rights were at the forefront of the state's priorities and constituted the cornerstone of its comprehensive reform policy," end quote. We commend that Qatar has accepted the recommendation to remove existing restrictions on the free exercise of freedom of religion and belief. As a consequence, the country should scrap its anachronistic apostasy and blasphemy legislation. Sadly, of the 270 recommendations made by other countries, many dealing with the granting of freedom of assembly and expression, Qatar has rejected over a third. This unwillingness to grant its citizens and inhabitants essential civil liberties contrasts sharply with the missionary presence of Qatar-funded fundamentalist religious organizations all over the world. Qatar-based state or privately run entities take it for granted that they should be able to present their often strongly anti-democratic and human rights violating beliefs everywhere. It's overdue that Qataris are also given the opportunity to express their own ideas and be granted full freedom of religion or belief, including the right to renounce Islam. Thank you.
Thank you. And I now give the floor to Mart for Peace.